Everybody, how's it going? Welcome to Lowe's episode 3. It's the third one. I've got my cup of coffee. So I think I've got this shit down this time.
Coffee.
Anyway, right off the bat, you'll notice the video quality is a little bit different. It's because I'm filming off my phone. Kirsten has the camera, so I'm not going to be able to use the camera to film any of the episodes anytime soon. But the phone seems to work out pretty well. It's 720p video, can't really complain. So first off on our list, you'll notice Christmas tree. Christmas tree. Kirsten and I have been decorating, so that's what the lights are about. First thing that I've been told to mention is that LOW members are required, I got it on the laptop right here. Legends of War leaders, officers, and members with new member ranks are required to be repping 100% of the time. And veterans are the only ranks with free reign over who they wish to rep at the time. Any new members, if you want to become a veteran and reach the veteran status, all you need to do is jump on TeamSpeak. We'll put the information for TeamSpeak on the Facebook page. That's so you gotta be a part of the Facebook page to get the TeamSpeak information. Or when you're in-game, just ask one of the officers to give you that information so you can join up on TeamSpeak. We'll automatically promote you to veteran. Probably want to be on TeamSpeak often. If you join just once, just to get the veteran status, you might not be able to keep it. We'd also like to commemorate our new core member of Legends of War. I guess really we'll just call him Vezix
is good.
The Legends of War branch in World of Warcraft is expanding. The guild manager, Gina, she is on a kind of a recruiting rampage, I guess you'd say. She's trying to get all the officers and everybody in the flow. She's recruiting a lot. She's doing a lot of recruiting. That's pretty much that for game news. As far as epicness or awesomeness of the guild, we have an official logo. You can find it on the guild Facebook site, or the clan Facebook site. I will be finished editing sometime this week to touch it up so that it's ready for print on all the t-shirts and whatnot. I posted a pretty picture of the, what it kind of looks like right here somewhere. So, yeah. So you can kind of see what it looks like. I will be editing the sword as well as the spot, the thing in the middle, stuff, so we'll see how that goes. Oh, raffle tickets for the Razer Taipan mouse. It's going pretty good. We've got several tickets in so far. This is the last week by the November 30th. Let me see how many days are in November. Yeah, November 30th, which is this Saturday, is going to be the last day to get your tickets. The link is in the description to go get your tickets for the raffle. $5 a pop. Make sure you get your tickets while you can. On the last YouTube video, we had one question, comment question, and that came from the user Tragic, who asked when I'm going to be getting my new computer. And the answer was actually today. Today being Sunday, the 25th. It's kind of one of those store-bought Best Buy kind of computers. It's got an A8 processor, 8 gigs of RAM. The processor actually has the graphics built in, but I'm going to be saving up for a new power supply to be able to run the graphics card that I'm going to end up getting, and then do all kinds of crazy stuff. But this computer ought to have everything I need in order to do all the editing and everything as quickly as I need to do it. That pretty much does it for this episode of Lowe's. It's kind of a quick episode. I will be doing another one this week, where I have enough time to research all the different stuff that I really want to put into the next video. So keep an eye out for the next one when it's going to be coming out. And also keep asking your questions down in the bottom. I'm going to put all the links to all the different stuffs and things down in the description. And until next time, I'll see you in game.